play.
One of our favorite musicians growing up was Ricky Nelson. And, you know, Ricky Nelson sold more songs off of a song that he wrote about not being able to sing his music than anything else. This is something really that happened to him in New York City when he went to play it at Madison Square Garden to a 50s revival. And he was playing and playing and nobody recognized him until Chuck Berry came out and stole the whole show. But anyway, this is a song that Ricky Nelson wrote about that evening. It goes like this. To a garden party, reminiscing with my old friends, a chance to share old memories and sing a song again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name. No one heard the music, didn't look the same. But it's alright now, I learned my lesson well. You can't please everyone, so got to please yourself. Na 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 na. Got to the garden party and oh, everyone was there. Oh, Yoko brought the walrus, there was magic in the air. Oh, and over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes stood in devil shoes, wearing his disguise. But it's all right now, I learned my lesson well, you see it. You can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Na 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 na. When I played them all the old songs, I thought that's why they came, but no one heard the music. It looked the same. Hello to Mary Lou, she belongs to me. But when I sang a song about a honky-tonk girl, it was time to leave. But it's alright now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Good, playing guitar just like he's ringing a bell and looking like you should. Now if you've got to play the garden party, I wish you a lot of luck. But if those memories were all I'd say, well, I'd rather drive a truck. Na, na, na. It's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Oh yes, it's all right now, I have learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.